Philippines earthquake 2021. 7.0 magnitude quake strikes off southern Philippines. January 21st, major earthquake of magnitude 7.0 occurred Talaud Islands, Indonesia, according to the German Research Center for Geosciences GFC, reported. The quake hit at depth of 119 km beneath the epicenter near Talaud Islands, Indonesia on Thursday night, 21st January 2021 at 8:23 p.m. local time. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revised within the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculations, or as other agencies issue their report. A tsunami was not expected after an earthquake measured at magnitude 7.0 was detected at sea near the Philippines on Thursday, the Pacific Tsunami Warning Center said. The quake occurred at a depth of 98.5 km, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. The European Mediterranean Seismological Center EMSC pegged the quake at a magnitude of 7.1 with a depth of about 114 km, after having initially reported magnitudes of 7.2 and 6.8. Earlier on deck 29th 2020, a 6.9 magnitude earthquake struck off the Philippine island of Mindanao on Saturday, triggering a brief tsunami warning.